and welcome back here to Copa America 2019. And I have to say, guys, this here definitely is the last video that I'm going to make on Copa America 2019, because this here tops it all off. In the last round, I was so unhappy about the officiating in Brazil against Argentina. A lot of people came back and said, no, the refereeing was fine. There was no bad decisions. Everything is fine. Have a look at this. Lionel Messi, Gary Medel, both players there sent off. Absolutely ridiculous. And this is not about the game. Argentina were playing well. They started with Aguero, with Messi, with Dybala. They were 2-0 up. They were playing well. Certainly good optimism there going into Copa America 2020. There could be hope still for Argentina. But right here, Lionel Messi sent off in that first half. And it is a disgrace. That's what it is. It is an absolute disgrace and a scandal, because this is never, ever a red card for both players. Because all Messi has been sent off for here is standing his ground. Actually, not being pushed around. Not diving to the floor. He stayed where he was. He stood his ground. He stood up for himself. He didn't retaliate. He was actually here the perfect model professional. Gary Medel is going at him. He's going for the headbutt. He's flinging his arms. Even when the referee there holds the red card up to Lionel Messi, you can see there, Gary Medel is still in his face. He's still going for him, even when the referee is stepping in and actually sending off Messi. What did Messi do in this instance? And I hear some people, they'll say, oh, well, Messi pushed him there as the ball was running out of play. How many times do you see that happen a game? That is something which in football happens every single game. You'll get one player shielding the ball out, letting it run. You'll get the other player there trying to get to the ball, but obviously going through the man. Sometimes you'll even see players push the other one into the advertising hoardings. You don't even see red cards for that. Messi puts a tiny, tiny arm on Medel. Medel there turns around, goes for the headbutt. Going with his face, you can't do that in football. He goes with the arms, he's following Messi around. And like I say, all Messi here has been sent off for is not going to ground. He could have gone down there. As soon as Medel put that head in, Messi could have put the arms to the face, he could have dropped to the floor, he could have been rolling around on the turf. And I tell you now, only one player then would have been sent off. So what you're saying here, Comible, is that Messi has been sent off for not diving, for not hurling himself on the floor, and that there, that's the example that we're setting for young children watching tonight's game. And basically you're saying, kids, go to the ground. Go to ground. Go and dive around. That's the way to do things. That's the way to get players punished. But no, because Messi's honest, because Messi's truthful, he stays on his feet, he doesn't go to the face, he doesn't exaggerate things. All he does there is stand exactly where he is, and yet he's punished equally to Gary Medel. How on earth has the referee come to that decision? And once again here, I'll just bring it out. Where's VAR? Where is VAR? Because apparently, they even checked this. What did they see when they looked at their monitors and they checked this? Once again, VAR not being called into play, not being acted upon. They haven't got the decision right. They've got it nowhere near right here. And once again, at Copa America, in successive games here for Argentina, it's a scandal. In the game against Brazil, two big penalty calls went against Argentina. Messi, after the game, came out. He was very, very vocal about the decisions there that Argentina didn't get. He was very unhappy. And here, in the very game later, Argentina winning, playing well, Lionel Messi sent off for absolutely nothing. It's ridiculous. It's shocking. The officiating here at the back end of this tournament, it's a disgrace. It truly is. And so that there was my thoughts on tonight's situation, guys. Like I said, I wasn't planning on reviewing the game. I wasn't even planning on doing any video at all today on Copa America. And like I say, I will not be reviewing the game tomorrow. All the best to Coutinho. All the best to Arthur. Certainly on their personal level. Hope they can go there and win Copa America. That'll be fantastic for them. But for me, this tournament, it's gone rapidly, rapidly downhill because they're officiating. Because of the way these referees in the VAR room, the way they've conducted themselves, it is a scandal. And Messi tonight has been so unfairly punished, it's actually ridiculous. And for the final time, it's been Copa America.